Okay. One of the things that happens to me, because I live in Mexico and travel to the United States and I have dual citizenship, one of the most important things that I want to communicate to your readers and your listeners is that when I come north, my friends in Mexico who are Mexican nationals say, "Aren't you afraid?" And I tell them I'm coming to Chicago or to Texas or any town, because they see the news, they see so much violence happening. My friends ask me, "¿No tienes miedo?" And then, of course, when I go south or I tell people in the United States that I live in Mexico and I'm going there, they say, "Aren't you afraid?" And I think we have to understand that both communities are feeling afraid of the other because of the media that they get. And there's so many similarities between Mexico and the United States. I wish people would travel more. I wish people would understand communities that they're afraid of in a closer way and understand they're also living in fear. They also have lost faith in their police. They also distrust their politicians. And the only way we're going to make the United States safe is to make Mexico safe by not selling arms to organized thugs and not consuming the drugs that organized crime sells to the United States. We have this Mobius, the supply and demand. And unless both governments work together, we won't feel safe. They won't feel safe. That's a message I have.